Guys, and today I'm gonna be doing a grooming box tour. So let's get right into the video. Okay, so when you open my grooming box, you obviously, well, before you open my grooming box, you can see my name because I don't want my box to get lost. Oh, and I've also got my name under there. You open it and everything pops out. What I have is, so we'll start with this. I keep this in here just in case I need to access it really quickly and so I don't lose it. It looks like this. This is when I go on the roads and things like that. I'll just do it if it's really new. You know what? I didn't have it up. Okay. So this is what it looks like. Put it on. It's one of those, like, it's not a full one, but it's full. Like, it's got little holes meshed. So, yeah. Have got any background noises? So, this is what it looks like on me. So, yeah. Because all the other people at the stables have one, so. They borrow theirs, but I don't want to lose mine. So that's the first thing I have in my tech box, which I use a lot. Okay. It smells good in here because of the sponge that I've used. It's still a bit wet. Sorry, guys. I don't like using this. I do, but yeah, it's got like the sponge in there. Nice yellow color, but it's not yellow though. It's like a cream colour. If you can see that on camera. It's like a white. Yeah. Yeah, it's still wet. I'm gonna use these up, but it's still wet. Wait, see if I can. Oh, my hand is wet. Oh, you can't see. Never mind. So I got my sponge. The next thing we have is there. My name is on it too, so yeah. I did do a video on this. This is my new one, and I'm so happy for it because I like this one better. I think I'm gonna start doing horse videos instead. And also, maybe it's also some stuff. Okay. Not get too much on this. Then I've got a blue toothpick. Okay, the one thing I like about this is that it's got one of these, obviously, and also like a brush to brush your stuff out. So when you've picked this up, you got this to get it out. That's what I like about it. That's my favorite. My next thing is I did it last. It's my little brush thing. It's the little star. Yeah. This has lots of mud in it. Look. Can you see the mud? Yeah, there's some mud. I need to get this out. And I've got this other one which you can put your fingers through and one's like this, I guess. So yeah. Look at my name. Oh, I've got this too. I showed you the other day and it's not in here in it. I thought I cleaned all this. This stuff. Oh, I just put it back up again. There we are, and I've used three of these bands. I like this because of the bristles. Like, it's really good for getting like knots out and stuff. And And it's perfect to hold because you go like this and down it. So that's what I like about this. I'll show you something. What else have we got? I've got this body bra. Which I like. There's actually two reasons why I like this. One, because it has this on it. Some body brushes don't actually. And that's true, some body brushes don't. And you can put your hand through it. And the other reason is because I actually use this as a face brush too. Because of how soft it is. So yeah, use it. Mind. And then I've got this pink wet curry comb. Okay, it's my mouth. Okay. This is actually large comb. And I like this because it molds with your hand. Isn't that cool? Yeah. And so you just eat like on the horse. So, and yeah, this is what my empty box looks like. So then what I do, put it in. First thing I'm gonna get is my curry comb. Put that in. One way will do. Then I get this brush. Wait, no, it's this one. Whoa, everything is flying today. Put this one, and you put that in. Then I get my brush. And I get my hoof pick. Stick it in there. Then I get my sponge. Put it in there. Oh, I think I'll get more stuff. And I got this. Two bushes which I just put in there too. And then this which I just lie there. And then my high-vis in there. Close it. And we're done. Bye guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Comment down below what you'd like me to do next. I'm going to the stables. Yeah, so I'll do a video on that if you want. I'm gonna most of this. So, leave a like on this video if you liked it. Please give me a shout out and a thumbs up. So, bye!